saw your first African Championships, you're leaving with a medal. This is Nigeria's second medal at the Championships. How do you feel about that?
I feel very happy. It shows work in progress. It shows that I'm really putting in so much effort and hard work. That's it.
Now that you're done with the 100 meters, or before that, you know, you went against Marie-Josée Talu, the fastest woman in the world. How was that experience for you?
It was so nice, you know, having to compete with her alongside with Talu. So nice. I'm happy. Like I said earlier, it shows that I'm improving.
Done with the 100 meters now, 4x1, what's the target?
Gold. Obviously, I want my country to win gold. I want us to get the gold.
You think we can beat Cote d'Ivoire?
Yes, we can. We should be.
Thank you.